Hi, I'm Liz, and in this video, I'll be walking you through on how to download the KORONA POS application software. So after successfully logging into your KORONA Studio account, you will see your dashboard. If this is your first time logging in and getting started, you'll see a widget in the top left corner called Getting Started. You can choose the POS name and click the Configure button there, or you can also get to the POS configuration page by going to the left side menu, go into Sales, and then Points of Sale. Double-click POS1, which is usually the default name of the POS or your trial account name. Once you get to this configuration page here, you'll see the second button labeled Download Terminal Software. We'll click that, a pop-up will come up for Windows, and you'll click the Download button. You might need to give your device permission to download the application. In this case, make sure to keep to continue the download and hit Run anyway. After that, an authentication pop-up window will occur and ask you to enter an install code. To get the install code, go back to your KORONA Studio page and click that first button, Generate Installation Token. A pop-up will generate a new installation token for you. Then just copy that code and paste it into the window asking for the code and hit Install. The POS application should now begin installing. Keep in mind the install can take a little while depending on your internet speed. Once it's finished installing, you'll see the KORONA POS software loading and you'll see the application on your desktop. Open that up and you now have successfully installed the KORONA POS software application.